Yes!
Here goes!
Thank you.
You did well to count the Guardian of the Woods. And I found what I was looking for. But first, a gift. By way of thanks.
Gee.
You were on a roll, by your man.
I entrust to you one of my closest companions, the Telling Stone. His knowledge of our world rivals even my own. I thought he might help you on your journey. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, he will tell you anything you wish to know. And the other thing, the locket. This is what you came here for, is it not? It is a vessel for fragments of the human heart. To rescue the heartbroken, you will need the locket and the spells required to use it. I will give you those as well.
Thank you so much, old Father Oak.
Such a well-mannered child. Unlike some I could mention.
All right. Ta, Buckface!
Some things are as unchanging as the forest. No matter. You had best be on your way. Now, boy, you must come and see me from time to time and tell me of your travels. I look forward to hearing of your progress.
Yes, sir.
Let's be off, shall we? Time to head back to Ding Dong Dell and mend a broken heart.
Okay.
Thank you. This is ridiculous.
Looks like he's still the worse for wear, huh?
Mr. Drippy, we have to help him.
Right, though, Ollie boy. I better explain how it's done then, innit? First thing you'll need to do is...